without demolishing the tunnel project of Hamas, we cannot demolish Hamas. Hamas has spent millions of dollars in this project specifically. Tunnel, the subterranean tunnel, constructed by Mohammed Sinwar. This is the Sinwar project tunnel that was meant to do a terror attack.